Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to SnowRunner. Alright, we are back in the game. Take a look at what we can do today. Maybe we should go scouting, actually. See about grabbing the watchtower there, then moving on to the watchtower there. We do also have a mission here, a place beyond the spruces, that we can do. Earn a little bit of money, hopefully not tip over as we climb the mountain to get there. So yeah, let's try that. Quite a stutter there. Perspective change. Softly through here. Well, we made it through without too much trouble. But now we're digging into the soil. Thank you. stuck again. Really are pain. carefully there. Made it. Well, sometimes you can do with a bit of luck. Not impossible. Yeah, okay, we're done. Here, we're not gonna be able to make it through there. Unfortunately not. Gap is way too deep. We do not have differential lock yet in this vehicle. So yeah, I'm not sure we can make it through there with this one. So let's head back to the garage, back the way we came. rain would have made it so much worse, trying to get through all that wet mud. Through. Alright, well, Rockslide, let's go take care of that, now that we have the crane. Thank you. Try that. Oh, right, yeah, no. I forgot to unpack the cargo. Yep. That was a bit silly on my part. Let's see. Do these require... Yeah, we do need to get bricks to the factory. So more metal beams. think, if I'm not entirely mistaken, I think there's also something else we need to get there. Well. We have the Scout 800 is still in town. We'll maybe get that back to the garage, and then we'll call it a day. I keep forgetting. I'm just running on on freaking autopilot all the time. Do not buy gasoline from the gas stations. Rain doesn't actually come from the windscreen. it's not a huge concern. See, here's the mud fades away pretty quick. It's like not a huge deal. It would be nice if they were functional. All the same. The one with the bricks. Well, actually, we do need to bring bricks to the farm, along with metal beams. So yeah, and wooden planks. So we can do that, I think. We'll do that next time. I'm calling it a day here for now. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining me for the stream. We had a few lesser concerns than the last episode, or frankly, I was a bit fresher today. I hope you enjoyed yourselves as we went through and claimed the last couple of watchtowers here in the south. There and there. Next episode we'll go claim the ones here and here, and then we'll get bricks from the warehouse and we'll get to the farm. Oh yeah, I completely forgot about that upgrade, so let's actually just head out and claim that before we stop for today. Might as well just do that. It's not gonna take too long, I don't think. The automatic differential lock in Scout 800 is very helpful for getting through tough terrain. There we go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching, as always. Actually, let's customize it also before we call it a day. I think we'll go with somewhat of a Land Rover look. Thank you again for watching, and until next time, please do take care, be safe, and enjoy life. Bye-bye.